So Luella's just brought this poor little girl in. She's been caught on a barbed wire fence, as we can see. Rachael's gone at the same time to get two more off a barbed wire fence over a large body of water. So Mr. Batzella's just about to tackle this mess. And until we tackle this mess, we really don't know what's underneath. So we'll see how we go.